Won't Last a Day by the Carpenters because I grew up listening to them, and that's kind of the first artist that I copied to sing with, so.
Ladies and gentlemen, Emily Hoyt right there for you. Very nice job.